HG here, and I decided to do up a quick and dirty way to paint up my upcoming Beastsnagga orcs, which seem to have a white and red color scheme. I'm going to start with the base coat of Citadel's Ulthuan Grey. I usually do a light gray instead of an actual white, as the color context of the base coat will change once I highlight. To highlight this, I'm going with White Scar. I want to get the edges, but I'm also going to paint a few streaks across the metal to break up the color. The red I'll use for the patches and metal teeth is Mephiston Red, quite sloppily, I might add. I can clean this later with some Ulthuan Grey. I'm going to paint the glyphs in the same red color, using the patterns seen on vehicles like the Hunter rig. These will be fairly basic, and don't worry if you mess it up. I tend to go back and forth, fixing it with my gray and then reapplying red if needed, until I get my desired result. to highlight the red, I'm just gonna run some Wild Rider red over the edges. I'm technically done, but it's just too clean. These aren't orcs with a fresh coat of paint. Weathering's gonna start by applying Rhinox Hide with a ripped sponge. I remove as much excess paint as I can before applying, so I don't end up with a massive glob and to have more control over how much I add. A step I forgot to do before the weathering, I'm going to sponge on some Ulthuan Grey over top my glyphs so they look properly weathered. My goal is to have larger areas along edges while also making smaller clusters of Next, I'll use a darker silver like Iron Hand Steel and carefully apply it into the heavier areas of the sponging. The last part is a wash of highly diluted Cryptek Armourshare. I want it rather thin and even, and I may even add more water to it if I feel like it's too dark. And I'll also use my brush to clean up anywhere it might pool. And while it's drying, I got some Patreon family to thank. My supporters, Crafty Gobo and Josh Becca. This super fan, Janet Wicks. And my humongous super fans, Drucifer and Jeff Mick. Thanks all of you for helping me pull a milestone hat trick this week here and on Twitch. You all rock. With the wash dry, we have our final product, a nice dingy Beastsnagga panel. If you enjoyed this, keep an eye out for more orc tutorials and content coming soon. Please like and subscribe, and thanks for watching.